me what you're planning to do.
Damn, Excella! I guess I wasn't worth the good stuff.
Excella?
Where is this facility? Answer me. What is the Ouroboros project?
PSAA. Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you?
The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Ouroboros project? Is that it?
No one can stop it. Ouroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris? See, you're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
All your answers are way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going. This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Said, Excella.
Heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
Here. I never knew such a place existed.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said he'd find answers in this place.
Sheva!
Roger.
Sheva!
Okay.
Hurry!
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Thanks, partner. Roger.
Shova!
Okay. Roger.
Hurry! Sheva.
Okay, get the other one.
Shova!
Okay.
Okay.
out here.
Jump in there. Help me.
Come on.
Forget it. I owe you one.
Sheva!
Okay.
Come on, Sheva!
Okay, Roger! There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Sheva!
Roger!
Hurry! Hurry!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! Come on!
Roger!
Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry!
Roger.
Come on! Come on!
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position is cured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
Perhaps you have.
The BSA is here.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Superior breed, creating a new world, genital virus. You believe I was to become a god?
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
You I need ammo.
Okay, take this. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks for the help. For the help.
Thanks. Hurry!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Okay. Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay.
There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. Like it worked. Are we finished?
That pillar is in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
Another one down. What's next? All right, we got it!
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Umbrella,
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
You grab it.
Roger.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
I'm finally getting somewhere.
Careful! I saw something.
Thank you.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Come on!
I can't right now.
Give me an herb.
Take this! I owe you one.
I need
Give
ammo.
This.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
I need ammo.
Take this!
Thanks for that.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
He's down! Now's our chance!
finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Exiliona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we...
Thanks. Take it.
Okay.
Hurry!
Okay.
Hurry!
Okay.
Sheva!
Okay.
been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Take it!
Roger! Looks like we have to go this way.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
What manner of beast is that?
Come on!
Roger.
Come on. Sheva! Come on! Come on! Hurry! Hurry!
Okay.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new deal, W. And you're planning on selling it to terrorists?
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Warning, a biohazard threat has been detected. Cleanup personnel must be...